Hello, it's Polish Paul VR. I've got freshest PSVR news in the village, this time not E3 related, but just other news. What you could have missed. And surprise, surprise, PSVR game gets proper sequel. There is no sequels for PSVR games, there's not even episode 2, just Ghostbusters had episode 2. And the game itself was shit, and then somebody puked on the shit, and that was episode 2. So it was a pukey shitty situation. But what is the game? What is that new surprising sequel? Well, I'm gonna tell you in a minute. I'm gonna give you some other news first, but I tell you what, you will never guess. Nobody will guess. Try to guess now, and I bet you never guess. It just come by surprise. It was very surprise comments of the sequel. Okay, so first of all, let's do some news. There is some games coming out tomorrow, in Europe at least, believe it or not. And what is it? First one is Dark Legion, and this is first person shooter. It's got smooth locomotion, and also it's apparently got some big battles. It's got its own weapon systems and advanced level design, not just a normal level design. This one is advanced, and it looks like a game for PSVR, because that's what it is. And also another game is Ranch Planet. And in Ranch Planet you're shooting some kind of gun with a net on animals and pulling them to you. To be honest, I don't really know what this game is. So I'm trying to find out, and it's just hard to know what it is, but it is a game that's coming tomorrow. But anyway, fuck it. Let's think about this sequel to PlayStation VR game. Yes, the sequel. A true sequel has come right at your faces. What is it? You've probably seen now by now that trailer for Unearth in Mars playing in the background, and this is actually the game that getting a sequel. But as always, it's hard to find any information about it, but I've got trophy lists for it, because it means this game gonna come out very, very soon, and like, it's around the corner. It's, I don't know, maybe it's out now, I don't know. So first one was from Taiwan, so I'm assuming the second one will come out first in Taiwan before it comes anywhere else. That's why I cannot find any info about it, because I cannot type trees and bushes. Bushes. So that's the game, Unearth in Mars. Would you ever guess it? First one was like, I don't know, it had few good moments, but mostly it was outweighed by just a very strange minigame type of scenarios, which wasn't that great anyway. But Unearth in Mars, it's called Unearthing Mars 2, The Ancient War. Don't know about the length of the game, but it does. Shut up! Don't know about the length of the game, but it does got. Shut up! It does got 10 chapters. Called chapter 1 to 10. They didn't give us names for them. Babe, I'm trying to do very important work. So when it's coming out in Europe or US, I don't know, but it's probably gonna be out somewhere in Asia very soon. So nice to hear that actually VR game got a proper sequel. It took me by surprise. I was like, I'm very, very surprised. So let me know in the comment section what you think to it. I still gonna play it, because I just want to see how the sequel gonna look and how much they improved on the something what was it so good at first. And that's it, bye.